America's Next Drag Superstar has to know how to read the room. Because reading is what?
Fundamental!
That's right.
Amethyst, amethyst, amethyst. Girl, you've been in the bottom 2 times already. Yeah. Robin Pierce, another bottom you've been inside of. Spice. I personally don't think it's fair to make her go through this competition without the other half of her brain.
Lucy LaDuca.
Yeah?
After hearing you sing, I think I understand homophobia.
Miss Malaysia, I really think you should commit to the name Malaysia and disappear like that flight. Mistress, now I know we all read her for those kitten heels, but it's not her fault. They start off as stilettos.
For this week's Maxi Challenge, you'll form 3 fashion houses.
Oh.
And then you'll have to turn home decor into haute couture.
Wow.
Category is Drag Race Fashion Week.
I am setting the tone for the House of Visage Couture, darling.
I'm definitely making up for the lack of sewing skills with my personality, and I'm just thinking, sell the garment.
Tonight, the fashion girl is in the building.
The ladykins of the House of Visage.
Yes.
Yes, children.
Yes.
Today on the runway, I am walking for Cressley Prep.
Trend alert, mullets and mallets. She just came from the slumber party.
Yes, I'm tired just looking at this.
Uh-huh. The ladykins of House of Cressley.
J-Lo better lay low.
I am giving tropical princess stranded in the desert.
I'd like a table for 2, me and my hat.
The ladykins of the House of Matthews.
Put your palms right here.
Welcome, queens. Lux.
Hi.
It's all so current and modern than Versace meets Cavalli.
Is there anything else you want to add?
Not really. I think I did a really good job.
Amethyst.
Hi.
This is a design challenge, and I think you struggled a little bit.
Selena S. Titties.
I think you know what's wrong with it.
Yeah.
It's just too much.
Ladies, I've made my decision. Amethyst, you will always be a jewel in my crown.
Let me go now. Okay.